company. Already discussed are examples of the establishment of a higher market value through partial liquidation. The two companies made the exhibits as shown in the table following. In September 1929, Otis Company paid a special dividend of $4 per share, and in 1930 it made a distribution of $20 in partial liquidation.